As you leave your house, Google Now is smart enough to check current traffic conditions and has
Google Now is one of the company's latest innovations. It uses its own database of 100 billion searches a month to give users information at the time they need it. The trouble is that more people are using search engines on mobile phones. This means users spend less time on Google and there's less space on the screen to advertise. In other words, less chance to make money.
If you combine these two factors, anybody who's going to try to monetize advertising on mobile, and this is common for Google and all the other players, they're going to find that they're going to be able to monetize at much lower rates.
www.facebook.com. Google also faces competition from people using favorite websites to do their searching for them. For example, last week, Facebook launched its new search engine called Graph Search. Here it is coming up, and for example, it asks for people who like cycling. You can search that database, or people who like cycling and are from my hometown. So could Google start to lose market share to sites like Facebook?
So Facebook is right at the beginning of this journey. Facebook is going to face a long uphill struggle to take this search product to market, both for consumers and for advertisers. We're at day one. Success for Facebook is a long way off right now.
In the meantime, Google has found an important new source of income, product searches, where retailers pay Google if the search translates into a sale. On top of that, remember, Google has around a 97% share of the world market in searches. As yet, it has no real competition. Brian Milligan, BBC News.